驻欧盟兼比利时代表曾厚仁与欧洲议会友台小组主席朗根日前共同举办酒会，外交部长吴钊燮首次以录影方式在欧洲议会发声。他强调，台欧在民主、自由和人权等核心价值观非常接近，期望能凭借现有的坚实基础，持续推动台欧友谊。
Faced with pressure from China, Taiwan is sparing no effort in consolidating diplomatic relations with allies and deepening substantive relationships with like-minded countries, such as European countries, the U.S. and Japan. If Taiwan can't defend its hard-earned democracy, it will be a tremendous tragedy, not only for Taiwan, but also for the development of democracy worldwide.
香港近日爆发反送中大规模游行，港警以武力镇压示威者，受到全球瞩目。欧盟也发布声明表示对香港市民的忧虑同感，关注未来发展。
Mentioned the current democratic protests in Hong Kong and the shocking images of the police using tear gas and rubber bullets against the public show us once more.The importance of support for the Taiwanese democracy, and it shows that the one country, two system model is never a solution, not in long term and not in short term.
Hong Kong is evidence that the one country, two systems formula doesn't work. Our president, Madam Chan, has clearly rejected and reaffirmed our position many, many times. In fact,No serious politician in Taiwan will accept the concept of one country, two systems.
酒会共有约100人出席，会中也同时宣布，下届友台小组主席将由欧洲议会资深议员盖勒接任。